But thinking about you. Let's start this shit, niggas.
Go, go! We need crowd control managing hostages. Demolitions and hacker putting down guards.
Oh my god!
Again, trying not to kill the hostages. If this goes to shit, we'll need collateral.
You're gonna pay for this.
Remember, the gates are...
You don't have to shoot me!
I should be at work! This would be the worst way to die!
Hey, let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies! Anyway, you're up! We repackaged that other crew's hardware. Plug it into the access panel and get into the bank network.
Don't shoot!
If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing is gonna get a whole lot more difficult. Use the remaining thermal explosives on the titanium gates in the vault.
Oh, God!
Think about what you're doing!
Get the point!
Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route. Remember, the bikes have KERS. They store up energy to accelerate when you brake. Should help put some road between you and those red and blues. sound, crazy, but crazy's often what gets you out of trouble. You're coming up to a rickety old bridge. Cross it, aim for the cliff, and drive right off. Then pull your parachute and get in the boat we've left for you in the river. That's your way out. Come to think of it, a curse boost just before you jump might be the best way to get away from the cliff. As soon as you're airborne, ditch your bikes and start gliding. That's easy, right? Coming from a guy who walks with a cane. Is coming out of my police scanner right now. You know what? I might have just pulled this off. Maybe I am a genius after all.
I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies and oh, and the time we went rollerblading and we watched the sunset and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears and then what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here and here. Okay, you better take off and take care. Okay. Bye-bye.